Jammu and Kashmir is not an integral part of India. It has never been an integral part of India. Jammu and Kashmir is a disputed territory between India and Pakistan. It is more a part of Pakistan than it can ever be with India, with all her eloquence and with all her extravagance with words. The people of Jammu and Kashmir, sir, are part of people of Pakistan. In blood, in flesh, in life,